Yes, she will definitely be welcome at our house. Trust me, the kids will love her. No, they won't. And you know it.
Well, at least Brian will.
Brian, and that's it. None of the others like anything new. So I think it's not worth it. That's her. I'll go get it. I am from the agency. I am here to deliver your foster daughter. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Please bring her in. All right. Come on, Lily, let's go.
And that's all you'll ever need to know about women.
Thanks, Dad.
Honey, we have some visitors.
So it was them?
Yes, it was them, and they're right over there.
Lily and I are cold. Can we go inside or move to a warmer area?
Oh my gosh, of course, yes. Come on, let's go bring them over to the front where it's warmer, okay, honey?
All right, darling. Oh, this is my son, Brian.
Nice to meet you, Brian.
Come on, my husband will take us to the front. Come on, let's go.
All right. Come on, Lily, let's go.
And I was like, what the heck? Oh my gosh, that sounds so terrible. I feel so bad for you. You actually had to stand next to him. I know, right? He was so rude. He called me a hot dog. Oh my gosh, last time I saw him, he said that my head looked like a lemon. Ugh. Great, here he comes now.
Ugh, what does he want? Doesn't he know that I'm busy?
Ugh. Cassidy, Perry, it's an emergency. It's an emergency.
What do you want, Dumbo? It's obviously not an emergency, or you would have called 911 first.
Not that type of emergency. Oh, you guys need to see it for yourself. Come quick.
What? Let's just go see what this is all about. Come on.
Okay, whatevs.
Come on, guys. Look.
Oh my gosh, what is it? It's obviously not important. Wait.
Who is that?
Who is that, Brian?
Shh, they'll hear you.
Oh my gosh, just tell me who that is.
She is our foster sister.
What was that noise?
Perry? Perry!
Let's go, Perry. You ruined it. Come on.
It was such a traumatic experience.
Well, don't you have something to say?
Not really. I know it's the first day of winter break, but you have to be nice to each other and to others.
Dad, you are such a hypocrite.
I'm sorry, but you are.
That's it. All of you go to your rooms. Cassidy, I'm not gonna let you come here for 3 weeks.
But Perry can still come over to my house, right?
No. And you are going to call your parents. I know I'm treating you like you're in school, but this is how I discipline children.
No, duh, Dad. You're the principal of high school. You get used to this stuff.
I mean what I said. Cassidy, go home. Brian, Perry, go to your rooms.
Bye, Cassidy. Bye, Perry. I'll see you at school.
will be down here any moment, and I want you girls to treat her like family, even though she's only been here for 3 days, okay?
Yes, Mother.
Good.
Here she comes now. Remember what I said.
So rude to her.
Yeah, me too. I feel like we should apologize or something. What do you think?
I agree.
Merry Christmas, Lily. How did you sleep this morning?
That's wonderful. Well, anywho, it's time to hand out presents. Ready?
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get started.
Ooh, presents, 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 presents! Kids, you know the drill. Sit your butts down on the couch.
Come on, Lily, let's go.
All right, it looks like the first present is for Brian.
Well, it looks like this present is for Lily.
There you go, Lily. All right, kids, open up your presents.
Let's see what I got.
Oh, sweet, I got a new bow tie. I'm gonna wear this.
I wonder what I got.
Cool, I got a sweet bow.
You guys look great. Let's go eat breakfast.
Honey, there's still one more present under the tree. I don't know who it's for. It's not labeled.
What?
Let me see that.
You're right. Well, I guess we... Why don't we give it to Lily to open?
Sounds good to me.
Lily, there is one last present, and we believe it is for you. But it isn't labeled. Would you like to open it? Then come on down.
Thank you. I thought you were too terrified of your parents' death to talk.
Well, that kind of, made me feel brave again, I guess.
You definitely do not have to thank us because it was all our fault anyways.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I love you, Molly. As a sister.
Me too. Me too.
Merry Christmas.
No.
I hate you, wind.
What?
Nice noise.
I don't know why I did that.
Oh, it's still.